Thank you so much, Annie. Oh, I think word's gotten out about this place. But hey, waiting can be fun, right?
Yeah, totally.
I'm sorry, I just thought supplying our respective teams with caffeine fixes is sort of our thing now.
I want to tell my boss we're dating. Say something.
I'm just, we were on coffee and now we're on talks with bosses.
Well, there's an FBI barbecue coming up and I want you to come with me.
Okay. Yeah, same page now. I think you should totally tell your boss so I can meet your team. This is great.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, so then why does it seem like you're worried?
He could take me off as NCIS liaison.
No, he wouldn't do that. Would he?
If he felt like there was a conflict of interest.
Shoot, I have to run to K-Bay. I think you're doing the right thing. It's gonna be okay. Really.
Are you hearing what I'm saying?
I am hearing a lot of words that I understand individually, but not together.
Okay, what's up?
Nothing. I'm thinking about barbecue and full transparency, and it's freaking me out.
So, Whistler.
Yeah.
I thought everything was smiles and sunshine since you guys got back together.
Yeah, no, it's been amazing. So amazing that she wants to tell her boss about us.
It's a big deal.
Good. Good, because then it's not weird that I'm freaking out.
That's a big deal for her. Why are you freaking out?
Because she's our FBI liaison. What happens if her boss changes his mind after he finds out about us? And then we no longer work together. And then we start to grow apart. And
if that even happens, you'll roll with it.
Well, it's not just me. She's worried about it, too.
Of course she is. I mean, Whistler might have gone full Adele in front of our entire team, but she wasn't always that person. Just saying.